Marsham X is trying to convert us to 2STROKE, so he sent me out on his 300. Midwest's going on the 450. On the cornering machine. This feels so much smaller than my Husky, but the last time he let me use it, I noticed just how well it could turn, so I want to give it a go on the motocross track. Okay, here we go. Woo! This thing can turn so fucking well. This bike can turn. Definitely doesn't have the power of the Husky, but I know I'm making it up in these turns. Much faith in this bike and the turns, it's unbelievable. We can just go inside. I don't even need the rut. Elbows up, it's what he teaches me. Time on this corner before, right to the front of the bike, outside elbow up. This corner's a bit horrible. Take the inside line, I don't need a rut. Two laps on the Husky and I was done. Inside, because you can. At the front, bash it in. And that's it, that's me on the Husky done. On the Sherco. That thing can corner like you would not believe. Oh my god. Why can't my Husqvarna turn like that? Why can't Husqvarna turn like that? Mate, that's fucking amazing.
What do we think of the turning machine?
That's fucking insane. It's insane. Like, I didn't even need to use the ruts. I could just turn inside the rut. I could just turn and just keep going. My goal this time of that is just to beat Midwest. Fuck that right there.